Flat like a pancake. Mm-hmm. Like, really, like my whole body is, I really lose wider.
So, straight down into the chest, leaning in all along the edges, facing the head or facing the feet, doesn't matter. Well, it does matter. Just two different ways to do it. And then, if you want to do this fun thing that I did before, give me this arm, and I'm not going to tell you what I'm going to do. I'm just going to
do it. You gotcha.
I'm going to grab your head. Underneath me, I can do shit like this. Let your head fall. All right, roll onto your back and roll up on top of me. There we go. And now you're on my hips. Stay there. There you go.
Good tink.
Yeah. Now I'm getting pressure. You're getting a stretch.
What do you got over here?
Anywhere.
Let's go.
Bring one leg up. Give it to me. Okay, I got your hands now. You got total control of your body.
Yeah, that's really very lightweight for me too.
Mm-hmm. Let your hip leg relax. Mm-hmm. And I'll do the dump.
Right there, just hang for a
second.
My intestines just love that.
Mm-hmm.
Do you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they needed that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you do what you do.
Relax into that. Good. Let this leg relax there again. See, I'm basically balancing you.
Yes, you are.
How do you like that? That's pretty cool.
That's some crazy jujitsu, baby.
Well, when you do contact improv, you learn all these ways to mess with the body. And basically, I just have you on my hips.
Yeah, basically. I don't think anything about this is basic, man.
Wow. No, that's really, that's the neatest moment of it all.
You see, you're a big guy, but I can do that, you know, with
Mr. Physics.
With Mr. Physics, right.
Wow, man.
A little better, a little lighter.
All right, and cut.